This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Southeast England is the most populous of the 9 official regions of England at the first level of NUTS for statistical purposes. It consists of Berkshire, Buckinghamshire, East Sussex, Hampshire, the Isle of Wight, Kent, Oxfordshire, Surrey and West Sussex as with the other regions of England. Apart from Greater London, the Southeast has no elected government. It is the third largest region of England, with an area of 19,096. In Buckinghamshire, Thorpe Park and RHS Wisley in Surrey, Blenheim Palace in Oxfordshire, Windsor Castle in Berkshire, Leeds Castle, the White Cliffs of Dover and Canterbury Cathedral in Kent, Brighton Pier and Hammerwood Park in East Sussex, and Wakehurst Place in West Sussex. The region has many universities. The University of Oxford is ranked among the best in the world. South East England is host to various sporting events, including the annual Henley Royal Regatta, Royal Ascot and the Epsom Derby, and sporting venues include Wentworth Golf Club and Brands Hatch. Some of the events of the 2012 Summer Olympics were held in the South East, including the rowing at Eton Dorney and part of the cycling road race in the Surrey Hills. Contents 1. Geography 11. Historical boundaries 12. Alternative definitions 2. Demographics 3. Local government 4. Politics of the area 5. Eurostat NUTS 6. Transport 61. Transport Policy 7. History 71. World War II 72. Scientific Heritage 73. Industrial Heritage 74. Culture 8. Economy 81. Southeast Regional GDP 82. Berkshire 83. Surrey 84. Buckinghamshire 85. Hampshire 86. Sussex 87. Kentucky 88. Oxfordshire 9. Sport 91. Cricket 92. Football 10. Education 101. Schools 102. Universities 11. Local media 12. See also 13. References 14. External links. Geography. View of Southeast England. Coast from northern France. Uffington. White Horse on the Berkshire Downs. The largest city in the region is Brighton. A notice in Oxford from the Government Office for the South East. In unofficial usage, the South East can refer to a varying area, sometimes only to London, Kent, East Sussex, West Sussex, and Surrey, but sometimes to an area corresponding to the former standard statistical region above. The South East is also occasionally used as a synonym for the home counties. Demographics. The population of the region at the 2011 census was 8,634,750, making it the most populous English region. The major conurbations of the region include Brighton, Worthing, Littlehampton. Population in 2011 474,000, Portsmouth 461,000, Southampton 377,000 and Reading 318,000. Settlements closer to London are part of the conurbation known as the Greater London Urban Area. The South East has the highest percentage of people born outside of Britain other than London. Estimates in 2007 state 872% of people as white British, 48% other white Inc., 10% Irish, 35% South Asians, 15% mixed race, 16% black British, 07% Chinese, 07% other. Population of the Southeast of England. Census population change 1801 962,350, 1811 1,072,563, 103 1821 1,239,883, 135 1831 1,378,755, 101 1841 1,561,792, 117 1851 1,687,558, 75 1861 1,957,208, 138 1871, 2,226,880, 121 1881, 2,496,534, 108 1891, 2,776,842, 101 1901, 3,093,606, 102 1911, 3,472,091, 109 1921. Local government. The official region consists of the following subdivisions: Map Ceremonial County, Shire County, Unitary Districts 1. A. J. A. Aldershot, Arundel and South Downs, Ashford, Aylesbury, Banbury, Basingstoke, Beaconsfield, Bexhill and Battle, Bognor, Regis and Littlehampton, Bracknell, Brighton, Kemptown, Canterbury, Chatham and Aylesford, Chesham and Amersham, Chichester, Crawley, Dartford, Dover, Eastbourne, East Hampshire, Eastleigh, East Surrey, East Worthing and Shoreham, Epsom and Ewell, Esher and Walton, Fareham, Faversham and Mid-Kent, Folkestone and Hythe, Gillingham and Rainham, Gosport, Gravesham, Guildford, Hastings and Rye, Havant, Henley, Horsham, Isle of Wight, Lewis, Maidenhead, Maidstone and the Weald, Meon Valley, Mid Sussex, Milton, Keynes, North Milton, Keynes, South Mole Valley, Newbury, New Forest, East New Forest, West North East Hampshire, North Thanet, North West Hampshire, Oxford West and Abingdon, Portsmouth North, Portsmouth South, Reading East, Reading West, Reigate, Rochester and Strood, Romsey and Southampton North, Runnymede and Weybridge, Sevenoaks, Sittingbourne and Sheppey, Southampton, Itchen, South Thanet, South West Surrey, Spelthorne, Surrey Heath, Tunbridge and Malling, Tunbridge Wells, Wantage, Wealden, Winchester, Windsor, Whitney, Woking, Wokingham, Worthing, West Wickham, Labour 4, Hove, Oxford East, Slough, Southampton, Test Green 1, Brighton Pavilion, Speaker 1, Buckingham, South East England, European Constituency, UKIP 4, Conservative 3, Green 1, Labour 1, Liberal Democrats 1, Eurostat Nuts in the Eurostat nomenclature of territorial units for statistics. Nuts, South East England is a Level 1 Nuts region, coded UKJ, which is subdivided as follows: Nuts 1 Code, Nuts 2 Code, Nuts 3 Code, South East England UKJ, Berkshire, Buckinghamshire, and Oxfordshire UKJ 1, Berkshire UKJ 11, Milton Keynes UKJ 12, Buckinghamshire CC UKJ 13, Oxfordshire UKJ 14, Surrey, East and West Sussex UKJ 2, Brighton and Hove UKJ 21, East Sussex CC UKJ 22, Surrey UKJ 23, West Sussex CC UKJ 24, Hampshire and Isle of Wight UKJ 3, Portsmouth UKJ 31, Southampton UKJ 32, Hampshire CC UKJ 33, Isle of Wight UKJ 34, Kent UKJ 4, Medway UKJ 41, Kent CC UKJ 42, Transport Redhill with the Diesel Class 166 service run by First Great Western to Reading, as the line has not got the third rail electrification fully installed on the North Downs line. Most main routes in the region are radials from London, shown here as the A21. It is one of the major north south routes connecting London and commuter towns and the coast. The main road transport routes are along the M1 through Buckinghamshire, the M40 through Buckinghamshire and Oxfordshire, the M4 through Berkshire and Buckinghamshire, the M2 motorway, A2 and M20 through Kent, the M23 through West Sussex, the M3 through Hampshire. All these routes connect to the M25, which runs near to and occasionally through the region's border with Greater London. The A34 provides a north-south road link through Oxfordshire, Berkshire and Hampshire. The east-west corridor through the south of the region is provided by the A27 and the M27. The main intercontinental airport is Gatwick Airport, with regional airports at Kent International Airport, Ramsgate, Shoreham Airport and Southampton Airport. Heathrow Airport is in Greater London but also serves and is serviced by the South East region. The Great Western Main Line passes through Berkshire and southern Buckinghamshire. The South Eastern Main Line and High Speed 1 pass through Kent. The latter connects to the Channel Tunnel. The Brighton Main Line passes through Surrey and West Sussex. The North Downs Line runs from Berkshire then through Surrey to connect with Sussex and Kent. The West Coast Main Line passes through northern Buckinghamshire. The Chiltern Main Line is a major commuter line between Birmingham and London, passing through central Buckinghamshire and Oxfordshire. The Port of Dover and the Port at Folkestone have many ferry services to France, and though none currently run to Belgium. Transport policy is part of the transport planning system. The Regional Assembly is under statutory requirement to produce a Regional Transport Strategy RTS to provide long-term planning for transport in the region. This involves region-wide transport schemes such as those carried out by the Highways Agency and Network Rail within the region. The local transport authorities carry out transport planning through the use of a Local Transport Plan LTP, which outlines their strategies, policies and implementation program. The most recent LTP is that for the period 2006-11 in the southeast region. The following transport authorities have published their LTP online: Bracknell Forest UA, Brighton. Megalosaurus were found at a slate quarry at Stonesfield in Oxfordshire and named in 1824. It is now at Oxford University Museum of Natural History. In 1822, an iguanodon was found by Gideon Mantell at Whiteman's Green near Cookfield, West Sussex. The Meon Hill Vineyard, near Old Winchester Hill in East Hampshire on the South Downs south of West Meon on the A32, was the site of where the Romano-British grew Roman grapes. Citation needed. The Ridgeway runs through Oxfordshire and Buckinghamshire and is probably Britain's oldest road. The post office at Shipton under Wychwood in Oxfordshire, in the Cotswolds, is the oldest still in use in England. Built in 1845, the first British Grand Prix was held in 1926 at Brooklands, the world's first purpose-built motor circuit, built in 1907 by Sir Hugh F. Locke King, the landowner. World War II. Much of the Battle of Britain was fought in this region, especially in Kent. RAF Bomber Command was based at High Wycombe. RAF Medmenham at Danesfield House, west of Marlow in Buckinghamshire, was important for aerial reconnaissance. Operation Corona, based at RAF Kingsdown at West Kingsdown next to Brands Hatch in Kent, between the A20 and M20, was implemented to confuse German night fighters with native German speakers, and coordinated by the RAF Y service. Bletchley Park in North Buckinghamshire was the principal Allied centre for codebreaking. The Colossus computer, arguably the world's first, began working on Lorentz codes on 5 February 1944, with Colossus II working from June 1944. The site was chosen, among other reasons, because it is at the junction of the Varsity Line between Oxford and Cambridge and the West Coast Main Line. The Harwell Computer Decatron, now at the National Museum of Computing at Bletchley, was built in 1949 and is believed to be the oldest work digital computer in the world. Citation needed. Scientific Heritage. John Wallace of Kent introduced the symbol for infinity and the standard notation for powers of numbers in 1656. Thomas Bayes was an important statistician from Tunbridge Wells. His theorem of probability theory is used for spam filters and Google's search. Sir David N. Payne at the University of Southampton's Optoelectronics Research Center invented the erbium-doped fiber amplifier, a type of optical amplifier, in the mid-1980s, which became essential for the Internet. Henry Moseley at Oxford in 1913 discovered his Moseley's law of X-ray spectra of chemical elements that enabled him to be the first to assign the correct atomic number to elements in periodic table. He did not receive any Nobel Prize as it is not awarded posthumously, and he was killed in 1915 at Gallipoli with the Royal Engineers. Donald Watts Davies, who went to grammar school in Portsmouth, took over from Alan Turing in developing Britain's early computers, and invented packet switching in the late 1960s at the National Physical Laboratory in Teddington, Surrey's. Alec Reeves invented pulse code modulation PCM in 1937 at ITT's research laboratories in Paris. The standard for digital audio recordings carbon fiber was invented in 1963 at the Ray in Farnborough by a team led by William Watt. The Apollo LCG space suit cooling system originated mostly from work done at Ray Farnborough in the early 1960s. Sir John Herschel, son of the astronomer, from Kent, invented the term photography in 1839, meaning light writing, and discovered the first photographic fixer, sodium thiosulfate, known as HIPO. Also in 1839, GLEAP was Britain's first nuclear reactor. In August 1947 at the Atomic Energy Research Establishment AERE at Harwell, and would stay operational until 1990, TT was followed by the British experimental Pile Zero BEPO in 1948. William Harvey of Folkestone, in Kent, discovered the circulation of blood. The Lilly Research Centre in Windlesham, Berkshire, part of Eli Lilly, developed olanzapine in 1996 for bipolar disorder, selling around $5 billion worldwide annually. Beecham Research Laboratories at Brockham Park in 1959 discovered meticillin or methicillin, the first semi-synthetic penicillin beta-lactamase stable, deriving from their discovery in 1958 of 6-APA, the core constituent. The team, led by Professor George Rowlandson, won the Mullard Award in 1971. Bipyridine compounds paraquat gramazone and dequit were discovered for herbicide use in 1954 by William Bunnett. ICI's plant protection division at Gellett's Hill, being released onto the market in 1958. AZT, retrovir zidovudine, was first manufactured by Wellcome in 1987 in Kent. They also introduced Zivirax acyclovir, and the naturally occurring digoxin, a cardiac glycoside after a plane crashed near his house in Oxford in 1940. Sir Peter Medawar helped the injured pilot, and in the process discovered homograft rejection, leading to organ transplantation using azathioprine. Viagra sildenafil was synthesized at Pfizer in Sandwich, Kent. Industrial heritage. Sir Francis Petit Smith of Kent invented the screw propeller. Faversham Oyster Fishery is the oldest company in the world. Maidenhead Railway Bridge is known for its flat arch, built in 1839 with 39-meter spans. The Weald and Iron industry in the Weald was the site of the first blast furnace in Britain in 1491, and produced much of Britain's cast iron until the 1770s. Portsmouth block mills were the site of the world's first metal machine tools, built for the manufacture of wooden pulleys, invented by Henry Maudslay, and the site of the world's first industrial assembly line in 1803. Portland cement was developed in Northfleet, Kent, by William Aspdin, son of Joseph Aspdin. The development was to heat the ingredients to around 1450°C, producing clinker. Previously temperatures were taken to only 800°C, which was not enough. The first ever cement kiln is still in Northfleet today in a cardboard factory in the late 1800s. The rotary kiln made the process much more efficient. Concrete, effectively man-made stone, is the most widespread man-made material. 5% of all carbon emissions worldwide are from concrete production. On 16 October 1908, the British Army Aeroplane No. 1, flown by the American Samuel Franklin Cody, was the first aircraft flown in the UK, at Farnborough. On 14 May 1909, he flew it for more than a mile. On 13 August 1909, his wife would be the first woman in the UK to fly in a plane. Also at Farnborough, the first Harrier aircraft XV-738 flew on 28 December 1967. This was the first aircraft of the RAF to have a head-up display avionics system. The first two-seat Harrier XW-174 flew on 24 April 1969, later crashing at Larkhill in June 1969. The British Aerospace Sea Harrier XZ-450 first flew on 20 August 1978. On 4 May 1982, this aircraft would be hit by anti-aircraft fire at Goose Green, killing the pilot with 800 Naval Air Squadron from HMS Hermes. The aircraft had no radar warning receiver RWR, due to testing the Sea Eagle, so could not detect the Skyguard radar had locked into it, being destroyed with the Oerlikon GDF 35mm of Gata 601. It was the first Sea Harrier lost in the Falklands campaign. The first manned airborne ejection seat firing took place on 24 July 1946 over Chalgrove Airfield, Oxfordshire, in a Meteor, piloted by Bernard Lynch. The first dummy ejection had been the 10th of May 1945 over RAF Oakley in West Buckinghamshire, today near the M40. On 13 March 1962, the first in-flight rocket-powered ejection took place by Peter Howard, an RAF doctor based at Farnborough's Institute of Aviation Medicine, in Meteor WA-364 at 250. Giving a maximum force of 16 g. The Miles M52, designed at Woodley Aerodrome in Berkshire by Miles Aircraft, was an advanced design of aircraft which had the innovation of the flying tail, or all-moving tail, also known as a stabilator. This would solve the problem of stability and aircraft control at supersonic speeds, and its design was taken wholesale into the American Bell X-1, the first supersonic aircraft, on 3 May 1830. The world's first passenger train service, the Canterbury and Whitstable Railway 6 miles, built by George Stevenson, began, hauled by Invicta locomotive, and introduced world's first railway season ticket in 1834. Maidenhead Railway Bridge, known for its flat arch, was built in 1839 with 39-meter spans. The Military Vehicles and Engineering Establishment, in Chertsey, developed Chobham Armour UK Belgium 5, laid in 1986 from Kent, was the world's first optical fibre submarine cable, and is 36 miles long. The world's first submarine telephone cable was laid between England and France in 1891 by HMTS Monarch, enabling London-Paris calls from April 1891 on 3 December 1992. Neil Papworth of Reading, an engineer from SEMA Group Telecoms at Vodafone in Newbury, sent the world's first text message from his computer to an Orbitel 901 handset of Richard Jarvis, Vodafone's technical director. The first public automatic telephone exchange in the UK was at Epsom Telephone Exchange from 18 May 1912, and was introduced as standard across the UK's 6,700 telephone exchanges in 1922, lasting for around 70 years. It could handle up to 500 lines, and was the Strowger design and made by Automatic Telephone Manufacturing Company of Liverpool. The world's first automatic telephone exchange had opened in La Porte, Indiana in November 1892. The Britned 1000 MW power supply submarine cable from Isle of Grain to Rotterdam was built in 2009. The HVDC cross-channel 2000 MW submarine cable was built 1986. This is the world's highest capacity submarine HVDC cable. It goes from France and lands near Folkestone, with the large transformer station built by GEC squeezed between the control and the M20 in Aldington and Smeath, made of 8 270 kV cables. Royston Instruments of Byfleet developed the world's first multi-channel flight data recorders in 1965. Although the Comet is generally accepted as the world's first production-run jet airliner, the first jet airliner ever built individual was a Nene-powered Vickers VC-1 Viking on 6 April 1948 from Wisley Airfield. The world's first turboprop airliner would fly from there on 16 July 1948 by Mutt Summers. In 1939 at Cowes Northwood, John Goddick invented the plan position indicator method of radar display, as most commonly known ever since. The site became Plessy Radar in 1965, and currently is run by Bay Systems. Sperry Gyroscope in Bracknell produced the guidance systems for Britain's 1960s space rockets. The tallest freestanding structure in the region is the Chimney of Grain Power Station at 801. George Albert Smith developed the first color film process, known as Kinemacolor, in 1906 at Southwick, West Sussex. George E. Davis from SLU is the founding father of chemical engineering. Wiggins Teep, later Arjo Wiggins Fine Papers, had the largest paper research center in Europe at Butler's Court in Beaconsfield, built in 1891 and vacated in 2009. The National Fruit Collection is the largest collection of fruit trees in the world, at Brogdale, and is next to the M2 at the A251 junction in Austin. Springs. Scalextric was invented by Fred Francis in 1956, who founded Minimodels in Havant. Initially the model cars had been clockwork. It was made from 1967 at Trying in Margate. The world's first Mars bar was made in SLU in 1932. It was modeled on the Milky Way, popular at the time in the USA. Twix was introduced at SLU in 1967, with production moving to Eastern France. Mars Chocolat France at Haguenau in Alsace in 2005. The Ford GT40 was developed by Ford Advanced Vehicles at SLU in the mid-1960s. Culture. Enid Blyton lived in Beaconsfield, where she wrote Noddy. Roger Hargreaves lived in Lower Sunbury on the River Thames, on the next to Richmond upon Thames borough boundary, and wrote his Mr. Men books. Trumpton 1967 was based on Plumpton, East Sussex, with other titles in the series based on nearby villages. Trumpton was actually shot by Gordon Murray's company in Crouch End, London. Jerry Anderson's AP Films filmed Thunderbirds on the SLU trading estate near to the site's cooling towers, being first broadcast in 1965. Mary Tortle from Canterbury created Rupert Bear. Frank Hampson, of Dan Dare, drew all his pictures when he lived in the east of Epsom, off the A2022. The first multiplex cinema in the UK was in Milton Keynes. In the mid-1980s, Elgar wrote his cello concerto at Fittleworth, West Sussex. In 1919, Isaac Watts, a hymn writer from Southampton, wrote When I Survey the Wondrous Cross and O God, Our Help in Ages Past. John Goss, who wrote the hymn tune for Praise, My Soul, the King of Heaven, came from Fareham at Chalfont St. Giles. Milton finished Paradise Lost. Olney in Buckinghamshire is known for the Olney hymns, Amazing Grace, and the composer of the tune of Once in Royal David's City. Buckinghamshire's E.L. James has the UK record for the fastest-selling paperback of all time. Pimm's was invented by James Pimm of Kent in the 1820s. Banoffee pie was invented in 1972 in Jevington in East Sussex. Maria Ann Smith from Sussex emigrated to Australia area and created the Granny Smith apple. Richard Cox, horticulturist, lived in Colnbrook, where he bred his Cox's Orange Pippin, a popular apple. Elizabeth David, a cookery writer who revolutionized the nation's home cooking in the 1950s, came from Sussex. Economy. The southeast of England is a very prosperous area with the second largest regional economy in the UK after London, valued at £177 billion in 2006. GDP per capita in 2007 was estimated at £22,624, compared with a UK average of £19.95 per pound, making South East England the second richest region per capita, behind London. The South East England Development Agency is in Guildford, with another site in Chatham. The region's manufacturing advisory service is on the A30 in Hook, North Hampshire. The UCTI service for the region is on Victory Park in Whiteley, off Junction 9 of the M27, opposite the Solent Hotel. There are two strategic health authorities for the region: NHS South East Coast in Horley, Surrey, northeast of Gatwick Airport, and NHS South Central for the west of the region, on the Newbury Business Park in the east of Newbury, off the A4. Similarly, there is the South East Coast Ambulance Service on the B2163 at Coxheath for Kent, on the A217 at Banstead for Surrey, and on the A277 in Lewes for Sussex. The South Central Ambulance Service is headquartered on the B4100 next to Bicester Town Railway Station, with offices at Otterbourne, Hampshire and Wokingham. The charity-funded air ambulances are Kent Air Ambulance at Marden, Kent, Hampshire. High-tech industry, centered at Gatwick Airport with Epsom to the north and Burgess Hill to the south. The largest company, by turnover, in the southeast is Vodafone, followed by INEOS. Southeast regional GDP. The table below gives the economic contribution of the region by local government area, in terms of GDP and GDP per capita as at 2013. The data source is Eurostat, and consequently the financial figures are in euros rather than pounds. Main articles: taxation in the United Kingdom and countries of the United Kingdom. Kingdom by GVA per capita. South East England and London are the only two regions of the UK that break even, paying more tax per capita than they receive in state funding. According to Professor Nicholas Crafts of the University of Warwick, these two regions produce almost half of the UK's GDP. The region has the largest number of businesses of any region in the UK, and as such would be placed as the 31st largest economy in the world. South East region GDP euro GDP per capita euro Berkshire €452 billion. €51,500 includes Borough of Reading. Buckinghamshire €186 billion. €36,100 excludes Borough of Milton. Keynes Oxfordshire €253 billion. €38,000 Milton Keynes €128 billion. €50,300 Brighton €40,500 West Sussex €246 billion. €32,000 Portsmouth €68 billion. €33,000 Southampton €74 billion. €30,700 Hampshire CC €446 billion. €33,400 excludes Portsmouth and Southampton. Isle of Wight €28 billion. €20,300 Medway €56 billion. €20,900 Kent CC €386 billion. €25,900 total €3,005 billion. €34,200 Berkshire Vodafone HQ north of Newbury. It arrived as Rackle Vodafone in 1983, when Bear also arrived. Vodafone is the world's second biggest mobile phone company, the world's largest privately owned, with £40 billion of revenue and 464 meters customers, and profits of £11 billion. It has around 19 meters UK customers, and by value makes up about 5% of the FTSE 100. See also, list of mobile network operators of Europe. Companies in Berkshire essentially follow the M4 corridor in Thiel are NVIDIA UK components for smartphones, and Wolseley, the builders and plumbers merchants who own Bath Store and Plum Centre. SPP Pumps owned by Kirloskar Group is at the Arlington Business Park. On the same estate PepsiCo is next to the GWML Railway. Porsche Cars Great Britain is in Calcutt, Tilehurst, west of Reading near Thiel Interchange. Harley-Davidson UK is in Pangbourne. Vodafone and High End Mighty are based in Newbury. Bear UK Aspirin, Rennie and Alka-Seltzer is to the west. National Instruments UK is to the east, off the A4 on the Newbury Business Park, and Quantel was off the A4 and is now Snell, former Snell. Europe UK and Reckitt Benckiser are also in Slough. Toyota Material Handling UK forklifts is next door to Slough Heat and Power Station. Lonza UK makes biopharmaceuticals monoclonal antibodies on the A4. Honda Motor Europe is at the Langley roundabout A4, B470 of the M4 at Brands Hill, part of Colnbrook with Poyle, and near the Queen Mother Reservoir. On the opposite side of the M4 in Langley Slough Borough is Royal Mail's Heathrow Worldwide Distribution Centre, and next door is Pentax Rico Imaging UK, next to Langley's Leisure Centre Hovis, Ben. Vaccines is based next to the Maidenhead Council offices. Initial Washroom Solutions is next to the train station, and on the other side of A308 is Hutchison 3G UK. On the other side of the railway is the Rank Group at the A308 roundabout. In Bray Wick, Adobe Systems have their European HQ on the A4, south of the B4447 roundabout. Next to a Sainsbury's, Hanson UK is based at the A4, A308 roundabout. Hitachi Europe with Maxell Europe is off the A4094 on the northern outskirts towards Cookham at Whitebrook Park, with D.S. Smith. At the former Formica Research Centre, Avery Dennison UK are based to the north off the A308 at Furze Platt. Abbott Laboratories UK Pharmaceuticals are based on the Vanwall Business Park, next to the A404M and railway in Boyne Hill. Nearby is Coastline, Pfizer Consumer Healthcare UK. Centrum Multivitamins, Toys R Us UK and Mattel UK are opposite each other, with Allied Milling and Baking ABF, and CompuWare UK. McNeil Products Benelin, Benadryl, Dacterin, Sudafed and Calpol is at Foundation Park, next to the Great Western Main Line, in Cox Green, south of Maidenhead, with other Johnson.